So I got another new toy for the shop from Vivor. Just looking it over for the first time. There'll be a video on it tomorrow. So far, I'm quite impressed with the quality of it.